I've just got back from a very important meeting. I'm returning home from a very important meeting. My manager said it was a most important meeting. I can't stress enough the importance of this meeting. It was a very important meeting. I gazed out of the window and at the ceiling. It was a very important, a most important meeting. But to tell you the truth, all I can recall is fleeting. Human resources were there, you could tell by their glares that something was amiss. Old targets weren't met, new targets were set. There were unspoken threats which went over my head. It was a very important meeting. Notes were given out, but I left mine in the building. It was a very important meeting. But all I can recall is the joy I felt on leaving. The problem was that last night I had a skinful. I played poker round at Neil's and I had a little windfall. Next thing I knew I was dancing in the bass clef. I'm not sure what happened next, but it left me with a sore head. It was a very important meeting. It was a most important meeting.
Most important meeting.
But I couldn't give a stuff. I hate this job. I'm leaving. It's a stupid job. I hate the boss. I'm leaving. Still, it was a very important